today we're leaving He Huanshan and Songxie Lodge. It's been great, but we gotta go. Now on the bus, it's gonna be around 2 hours, I think. So yeah, it's time to chill. Alright, off this bus, on to another. Sun Moon Lake. Alright, we're walking to our hotel. It's a little walk from the bus station. This place is nice. It's a little warmer than Taipei. The weather's pretty good, so yeah, let's walk. This place is alive. There's a lot of people and lots of nice food places to try out, so I'm excited for that. Room's not yet ready, so we're gonna get food.
That's Sun Moon Lake.
Done with lunch, we're gonna go on a boat tour. Okay, but for real, these egg rolls are the best thing ever. There's an asam milk tea flavor and I'm so excited to eat it. We are going on a boat. Dope boat ride. Short but sweet. Nice views. Cool. All right, we're going up these stairs. There's supposed to be a nice view up top, so let's go. So this is the view of Sun Moon Lake. Pretty nice. It's worth the hike up here. I took off my sweater. It's getting kind of warm. Great view. Time for the next part of the Sun Moon Lake tour. Let's go. So we are at Ita Tau and we're gonna walk around and just check out the small streets and shops around this place. Just gotta say, I'm super in love with the vibe of this place. It's really nice and vibrant and lively, and all the people are just walking around doing their own thing. It's cool. So now we're finally trying some soup dumplings. They made these dumplings fresh here at this corner store, and I'm really excited to try them out. Good. You're getting Assam milk tea soft serve.
So excited.
This is so good, like high key, really, really good. I was not expecting this. When I tell you.
So this is our hotel room. I'm very proud because I picked it and it's really nice. Tour tomorrow. Thank you.